friends, this is Tanya, and today I'm going to draw the Hindu god Lord Shiva. So I have my very rough sketch made in pencil. So I took a picture of my rough sketch and I put it in Procreate to make refined sketch. And if you do not know how Shiva looks, I pin a small image in the corner of this video so you can see. And I want to draw a Shiva in static pose, just sitting and meditating, and his right hand will be in the Pataka Mudra, which in this case it means bless, and his left hand will be on the knee. And to refine this sketch, I'm using 6B pencil, the native Procreate brush, and every time I sketch in Procreate I use really thick lines, even from the first sketch. I don't know if it's right, but I feel comfortable to work like this, to use thick lines from the first sketch. And as I draw Shiva in the static pose, so his hair also will be in static, like a little bit of symmetry, but I'm not using the symmetry tool in Procreate, I'm just trying to make it on my own. So now you can see me trying to put his left hand on his knee. And finally I finish with my sketch and I'm starting to make a line. Actually, in my final drawing I'm not going to use the line, but I decided just to make it. And for the line I'm using black color and dry ink brush. And as you see, I didn't draw a lot of attributes as a trident or his drum. I just want to keep it simple. So it's time to work in color. First of all, I made the color dry just to understand what colors I'm going to use, just a rough coloring on the separate layer. Now I picked my colors and I'm starting to color in my illustration. For the coloring I'm using dry ink brush. When I started this illustration, I just keep in mind that I want something simple without a lot of details, but in the end I realized that I put a lot of you know, details, and I'm starting to make the shadows and texture, and it's just, this is my problem. I always want to make the simple illustration without any complicated shading or small details, but I always finished like this with a lot of details and tiny details and texture and shading. I can't say that my shading is too complicated, it's not, but I just wanted to make illustration more simple than I have. So continue with the shading and texture. In this illustration I use only 3 Procreate brush. For coloring it's dry ink brush, for the details it's 6B pencil, and for the texture is bonobo chalk. And these are the 3 main brushes that I always use. But here in this illustration I also used one more brush. It's inorganic section in brush library in Procreate and it's called Tweak. I use this brush for the fur details because it actually looks like a fur. And with the snake I had a little problem because I could not decide what the color I should put, because the color of the snake is too close to the skin color of Shiva. So that's why I tried a lot of color options for the snake. The last touches with the background, the gradient, and I'm finished with my illustration. So this is the final. I hope you like the result and I hope you like my vision of drawing Shiva. And if you like to watch the more videos like this, just subscribe to my channel. I will be so happy to see you there. And thank you guys for watching.